This is Face the Music, a Jeff Lynne's Electric Light Orchestra song-by-song podcast. Episode 184, All My Life.
All My Life is the seventh track on Alone in the Universe. In the March 2016 tour book for Alone in the Universe, Jeff Lynne wrote,
"It's hard to know where songs come from. With All My Life, I was playing guitar and those chords jumped into my head. It's also one of the latest ones that I wrote for the album, and I like it a lot. I can imagine other people singing it eventually. You never know how good a song might be until many years later."
Graham Thompson wrote in the November 7th, 2015 issue of the Daily Mail,
"The rich harmonies on the chorus of All My Life briefly recall the far superior telephone line."
In the January 18th, 2016 issue of Red Brick, Johnny Tideman wrote,
"This emphasis on style over substance does not matter on the album's best moments, but weaker tracks like Dirty to the Bone and All My Life are really just glitzy sonic splurges of nothingness that leave the listener thinking Lynne must have diddled off the medley on the loo while doing a crossword."
This is a big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
I'm Eric Paul Johnson.
And I'm Eric Winsenson.
Meh. That's the best I can give this one. Meh. It's almost swoony. I know it's supposed to be one of those swoony Jeff Lynne ballads, but it doesn't quite get there. It goes up to the house and then just kind of sits on the curb instead of knocking and coming inside and being all swoony.
You mean like when you tried to get a date and that's about as far as you ever got?
No, I never made it to the door. I just sat on the curb or stood behind the bushes just staring, staring, staring. I don't know what's missing here. I don't know if it needs the Tandy touch to bring in the swoon or what. It feels like Jeff Lynne thought, well, I'm Jeff Lynne. I can bang out a swoony ballad at will. So here goes, and here it is. There you go. Here's my swoony ballad. And yeah, it does feel like, well, I can do this. Here you go. All done. I'm going to go have a sandwich now.
I think I liked it better than you did.
Yeah?
Yeah, I actually thought it was pretty good. Maybe I'm just comparing it to everything else that I've heard off of Alone in the Universe, but it's actually a pretty decent ballad. Mm-hmm. But I think I know what's missing.
Yeah.
Because I can hear exactly where they should be throughout the song. Strings.
You
can hear exactly in the song where those strings should be, especially as it builds up between the first verses, builds up to the chorus. You hear dun 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 dun. Even hear maybe a little bit of keyboard trying to do strings on that.
Yeah.
And you can hear where that would have been in an ELO song years before.
Yeah.
And it seems that's the last ingredient that's missing. Because I don't think this sounds like him trying to mine the 1990s or anything again. I feel like this is him trying to give the ELO crowd, okay, you want an ELO song, here's a more ELO song.
Mm-hmm.
But it really needed him. Even if he didn't want to work with Lewis Clark, there's plenty of people who do orchestral arrangements out there that he could have just dragged in, said, do this for me, and then it would have been that much better of a song. I can hear where he's going with it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just wish he'd done a little bit more.
Yeah, that's probably the swoon ingredient that's missing in this song for me. I mean, I didn't want to harp on it, probably missing the orchestra, but yeah, if we had an orchestra like on Don't Walk Away and some of the Discovery stuff, I think that would have put it over, full over into swoon area. I did like the self-harmonizing in the chorus.
Listen up, people, here's a snippet for Jill.
I did like this part.
I'm so glad I found you. I just want to be around you.
The words, I don't know. Parts of the song are just straight up Stone Cold Air Supply. All my life I was looking for you and suddenly you were there. That's pretty much every Air Supply song. It's the words to all of them. And then it kind of went to the thing where Jeff Lynne portrays himself as the oaf. Just stand there, look like a fool, and stare.
All my life, I knew what I would do. Just stand there like a fool and stare.
I like that. I thought that was a hoot. And then, later on, he says, I thought I'd found you once or twice. It was a sad affair or two.
It was a sad affair or two.
I don't know if that was intentional or not, but that's a straight-up callback to Waterfall, where Jeff Lynne sang, It's a Sad Affair.
It's a sad affair.
I'm kind of like halvesies for the whole song. The music, I'm like, yeah, kind of. It doesn't hit me like other ELO ballads really hit me. It's okay. And the lyrics, half Air Supply, half, you know, I like that.
Musically, everything else seems to be there. He's got a good guitar solo in there that really echoes George Harrison in a lot of ways.
Mm-hmm.
He's got those big echoey drums that come in to introduce the chorus.
Yeah.
It's all there except just the one component, the orchestra.
Yeah.
And I don't know if he's done this live, and maybe he's had his string players or everybody add to this if he's ever performed it live, but I like the song for the most part, and even though lyrically, yeah, there's some stretches on the rhyming there, but
yeah.
It's a good enough tune where I can excuse it, so I think I did like it a little bit better than you. It's not my favorite ELO ballad or Jeff Lynne ballad.
Yeah.
Begin with, but it's good, it's solid, and it also knows when to stop. I think just like the song, we should know when to stop.
Got something to say about All My Life? Then call the telephone line voicemail.
623-850-3375. Call now.
I just want to stop.
I'm so glad I found you. Just want to be around you all my life.
Chugga chug, chugga chug, chug. Chugga chug, chugga chug, chug.
Chug. This one's going to be short and sweet. Mike Hudson here with the song of the week, All My Life. Seems like I've read somewhere that Camellia was in the studio with Jeff when he was writing or recording this song. I don't remember which. Might have been both. Or maybe I have the wrong information completely, but I do recall Jeff saying the song was inspired by and or about Camellia. I think the second verse pretty much says it all. Jeff says, "All my life I've searched for you, but you were never there, were you? Thought I'd found you once or twice. It was a sad affair or two." I take this to mean that he's been looking for her type of woman all his life, and in the past, he thought he'd found it. Presumably with his first two wives, but eventually realized in both cases he was wrong. But now he's found her, and as he talks about in the chorus, he's so glad. This is a decent song. Alone in the Universe has several others that are way better than this one, but it's an okay song. Like Eric Paul would say, I don't ever really find myself saying, "Sweet Jesus, I need to hear her all my life." But when I'm playing the album, I'm not tempted to skip the song. Musically, it's pleasant. Nice guitar riff opens the song. The vocal harmonies are nice, and the harmonies in the chorus, for some reason, remind me of the Idle Race song, Mr. Crow and Sir Norman.
Laughing,
I guess it's because of the falsetto that Jeff's doing. I remember in an interview, Jeff once made a comment that his mother didn't like it when he sang in falsetto. Guess he never listened to his mother. There's not a whole lot of fancy stuff going on in this song, musically or lyrically, so there's really not much to discuss here, aside from what I've already said. This is one of those songs that you either like or you don't. I like it, but as I said, there are much better tracks on the album. I'd probably rate it about a 5 out of 10. Well, until next time, this is Mike Hudson, still riding the wheels of tomorrow. Good day, ELO fans.
Like it, hate it, what does Madeline think?
And I like the song.
Wow, she liked it!
Face the Music, an Electric Light Orchestra song-by-song podcast, is a production of Radio Trolla Entertainment, Assorted Deli Meets Amalgamated. You can contact us by voicemail at 623-850-3375 or email us at eloftmpodcast@gmail.com. Keep up to date on the show by joining our Facebook group and spread the word by sharing the link or giving us a quick rating on iTunes. You can financially support the podcast at patreon.com/ELOpod. Next week, episode 185, I'm leaving you.